I thought that was just right.
I was thinking there's a 3-0. Okay, we have Beans versus Milke. Now Milke is a very aggressive, just raw read type of guy. He doesn't really play like a lot of heavy combos with Captain Falcon. Just throws out a lot of smash decks and just kind of in your face about it.
Yeah, I was talking with Grayson about it. And it's like really flexible because it's not really how most Falcon players can play Falcon. Like, I mean, he can go for Reed.
It's definitely probably not the most common.
Yeah.
It's working, so I mean, hey, if it works, keep going.
I mean, he won Amateur last time.
Yeah.
That was a good effort.
I just think Milke has a pretty good understanding of what people are going to be doing. This doesn't necessarily know all his options. That's fine.
Beans always impresses me with those Beaver, because like, I actually really am mad at those Beaver. They don't really play in my characters, but he always hits that really consistent.
Rather versus Tom. Yeah. Down beyond shield. Beans will force you down 1-0%. It's a good option. But you just gotta be aware of it if you're playing. Falcon just has no trouble. He has trouble killing, but he has no like shortage of kill moves. There's just a side B kill.
Yeah, he likes going for. I've seen Milke go for a lot of side Bs.
Man, I don't blame him. If the opponent isn't catching on, it hits hard, it hits fast.
Like, I think actually it's especially good in this matchup because he likes to go in the air a lot. So he has pretty good areas.
And he won't be shielding a lot.
Yeah. His results are terrible too.
Oh, no tech. Stuff to be a nice game, knowing that Falcon is pretty vulnerable there. Yeah, Milke just throws out hitboxes, so even when he's like on the shield, he's throwing out. Oh my gosh!
See, so one thing I wanted to point out is that I saw a lot of up tilts after the up air screen. So, like, I don't want to like sound rude or anything, but a lot of the player will do is that they'll like be doing the what the fuck? What the fuck?
That is disgusting.
Okay, that was amazing. Okay. See, Milke
knows the important combos. Oh, down.
Milke has like.
Grant, was that a true combo? Could he air dodge out of that?
Yes, he could. I think.
Could he air dodge out of that?
I feel like
he could.
No. He could.
That was true.
Could he air dodge? Couldn't he?
No, knee. He could have
at least down two.
It is
I mean,
okay.
Combo at various sense.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, did he frame save
you? Yeah, he took the one frame on the last one after landing. Like, one person landed
in front of
him to get it, so it
does. And I'm pretty sure Loki has no idea what he's doing. Not the frame scene.
Yeah, I've tried to do that so many times and it always failed.
The frame scene?
No, it's like the dagger knee. I think I got like a lot of stuff. But they've always air dodged though.
Yeah.
Are you sure? I don't know.
Yoshi Armor.
I thought Yoshi Armor broke. I don't know how Yoshi Armor works. I thought it broke after a really strong hit.
Yoshi's armor has, his double jump has slamming.
Yeah, so, I know, but like, I thought it broke up like strong as like a knee or something.
No. It works for every hit. It's like, it doesn't matter what it is, people can just go through it.
Yeah.
Oh gosh, Milke is just bad DI. I think Beans just rattled a little bit, you know, just like.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know what to say at all.
Honestly, what I think happens there is like, Milke is getting to play his game. You know, he's getting to throw out smash attacks, he's getting to like kind of frustrate the other player. I think Beans just needs to slow down, control the tempo. Like, I think Milke, like players like Milke have such a strong, like,
I'm Treasurer.
Oh, he's dead.
I'm Treasurer.
He's dead.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god.
Oh, gosh. I feel bad for Beans.
Oh, gosh.